should call him No Chance Sanchez.
Can't imagine somebody bought a t-shirt of Duggan and would actually walk the streets of this country wearing a t-shirt with that imbecile on the front of it going, ho!
The guy that put the lights out for Andre the Giant,
why wouldn't you want to wear his t-shirt? He couldn't do it by himself. He had to use that 2x4. And I think there was a nail in it.
There's a nail in it. Talk about excuses. You're making plenty of this week.
Whose 2x4 is that?
Who's this?
Yes.
It's Sergeant Duggan.
Who knows if the center, like a baseball bat, is it whittled out? There's a piece of lead down in there.
What if there was? So what?
You don't hit a man with something like that.
You hit Andre with whatever you can get your hands on before he does it to you. Or you.
Look at that man.
He's got him right in his pocket, exactly where he wants him. This capacity crowd on hand really getting with it. Take a look, Brain. All shapes, all sizes.
Here's a guy with a Macho Madness headband on, Randy Macho Man Savage. Another guy with a Hulkamania shirt. Of course they'd be cheering for Duggan. If they knew anything, they wouldn't be dressed like bums.
Do you see anybody out there with anything that resembles Ted DiBiase or Andre the Giant? No.
There is a
ravishing Rick Rude. No.
If you're going to answer the questions, you can talk to yourself.
Okay. Well, I usually do anyway.
That's because I talk above you, you can't understand.
Boy, you can hardly hear yourself thinking here. Is there a roar? Would you see that shot? Pay attention, Brain. You might learn something here.
I'm paying attention, but I guarantee I'm not going to learn nothing.
Ramming headfirst into the top turnbuckle.
Because there's nothing there to learn.
Hacksaw, I think, has had about all he can take from Pete Sanchez. Hip lock sends him high. Oh, there it is. Right arm extended. Perhaps we'll see that patented flying tackle of his.